I'm turning song request back on. Did you make Iona? No, I got in and I just was like looking around, but it was like really late. So like I didn't want to like just like I don't know, I should have made her, but I was just being lazy, I guess. But like I actually got in the city and like fixed my settings and everything. I don't think Aaron's here. And I know he redeemed that DVD thing. But I guess I just won't do it until he comes back. Or if he comes back. Oh my god, embarrassing, yeah. You didn't even do the command riot. Wait for me. Okay. You all see what I see? Block. Am I song request on? Oh, there we go. Lost Will, I don't think yours worked. Yeah, Lost Will, yours didn't work. You have to request it again. I don't know why it didn't work. Should we wait for Aaron? I don't know how long he's been in match. I'm not waiting for him. You guys, I played DBD yesterday for 5 hours. 5 hours of Survivor. This started at zero. This started at zero. So in 5 hours, I only got 5 killer stuns slash blinds. Should I bring a flashlight? I don't like bringing flashlights. I hate being like, it makes me feel like I'm toxic. Bitch. Oh, I need to change my category. Like, I don't have time to come up with a fucking title right now, bitch. Okay. Like, decreases. No, I need like higher accuracy because I never use a flashlight. Okay, we're gonna try to get some flashlight blinds so we can finish our challenge. I just hate bringing flashlights because it makes me feel like I'm so toxic and like evil. And I'm also just not good with them either. But we'll try. This is like my first time ever using a flashlight. I'm not kidding. I have almost like 400 hours in this game. This is my first time using a flashlight. Sorry, I'm eating almonds still. Real? What, the flashlight? Are you talking about this song request? What the fuck is this song request, Kyle? Turn it up. Turn it up. Right. These almonds are so yummy, man. Okay, I have something in them up. Okay, so why didn't my song know where? I don't know. Just request it again. Do it again. It's your perfect memory scattered all around the floor. This fucking song. Reaching for the phone cause I can't fight it anymore. And I wonder if I ever cross your mind. For me it happens all the time. It's a quarter after one. I'm all alone and I need you. Oh, everybody knows this song. This song's a banger, bitch. Everybody knows every single word to this song. This is a universal fucking song. Okay, I have to turn it off, though, because we're getting in the air. I just need you now. It's really fucking snowing outside, you guys. Like, a lot. shot of whiskey. Can't stop looking at the door. I mean, I'm gonna reject Aaron's thing. Because I'm not playing you. Oh fuck, oh fuck, okay. Okay, sorry. Okay. Period. Tout bello. Tout bello. Period. Jar of Hearts? Oh my god, all the classics tonight. Only classics tonight. Where? Oh fuck.
Box. You opened it. I didn't even have to do it.
Period. I get my envelope though. Period. Okay, I need to like fucking. I need to flash this dude, but I have to like catch him like on a pallet or something. Okay, I know this map is like terrible and everything, but I feel like I low-key serve on it. Like, I feel like I low-key serve every single time I'm on this map. I don't know why. But apparently for killers, it's like impossible. Because you can't see scratch marks or something. I have not played on this map as killer yet, though. I should do that. I should like bring a little map offer. Leave my good girl alone! Oh shit! Oh shit! Girl, I wanna flash- come here! Let me get your ass. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh my god, period I ate! Period I ate! Period! I fucking ate my first flashlight blind fucking ever! Oh my god. Oh, he's mad too, look at him. He's mad too, girl. Yeah, I ate a little bit there. I'm not kidding, that's my first flashlight blind literally ever. In 400 hours of DBD. What a psycho, look at him over there. What a fucking psycho. Oh! Should I get flashlight save? No. Bitch, we don't have a single gen done, you're not getting saved. Get a gen done and I'll come save your ass. Oh fuck, he's coming. Dumbass. This ain't my mama's broken heart. Oh fuck. Can somebody go for save? Somebody go for save! Oh shit, somebody go for save! He's fucking crazy! He's fucking crazy, somebody go for save! Dumbass. Oh! I don't know what just happened. What? Oh my god, sorry. Oh my god, okay. I don't know what the fuck just happened there. That was embarrassing. I'm not gonna Destiny walked in, I wasn't fully paying attention. I don't know what the fuck just happened. That's none of my business. That's none of my fucking business. Help. Help. I mean, I got the flashlight blind on him, like I ate. So if I die, I die. I got what I needed. Oh, here my good girl comes. Damn, we don't. What are these? Okay, no offense to these girls, but what are these fucking girls doing? Like, not a single gen done. Oh fuck, I don't have my med kit either. I'm so used to having a med kit. Kill me. Hurt and feel nothing at all. I like how open this map is, though. You can see really easily. But this would not be a good map for, like, Deathslinger. Or, I mean, just any ranged killer in general. But especially Deathslinger, because he'll just shoot your ass and then pull you right towards the end game. If me and Taylor are the first ones to finish this gen, I'm gonna bomb the MMO. Like, why are me and Taylor the only bitches on the gen? Like, what is that Kate doing? Like, I know she's not getting chased by the killer. Oh, this game's over. This game's over! That's our first gen? Like... these teammates are allergic to gens, I guess. Here, watch me and Taylor finish this one too before that Kate. Before the Kate finishes hers, watch this. The Jake's running him though. Like, the Jake's kind of serving. Oh fuck. I gotta go. Oh, okay, period, Kate. Finally doing something. These bushes are OP, bitch. These bushes are OP as fuck. Okay, period. Oh, period. Ooh, hopefully we can finish this. Hopefully the Kate can distract him long enough. Oh my god, hold on. Turn this shit up. Oh shit. Right, come in. He doesn't want me for some reason. He always, like, whenever it's like me and like another person, he always goes for the other person. You're gonna catch a cold from the ice inside your soul. Let me get the fuck away from here. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm like asking to fucking die. Is that totem there? He hasn't found my totem, so. I am anywhere to be found. Okay, we're actually kind of beating him up now. Like, we got those three gens done really quick. Mainly because that Jake is running him. Since the oppression skill checks. Oh my, are you fucking serious? I'm gonna vomit. Okay, I'm gonna go get this girl. He's low-key tunneling this Jake. Like, I don't know why he wants this Jake so bad. I mean, probably because he's running him, but... Hey, Mom. I'm not the box. Is he coming? Fuck, he's coming over here. Damn, the fucking tunneling is insane. Hopefully he'll teleport to me. No, he wants that fucking Jake. Your promises. Here, I can try to take a hit. Where the fuck they go? Oh shit. Oh, he's mooring him. Fuck. I was gonna try to get flashlight save. Fuck, bitch. Not the fucking Mori. Girl, I was really going to try to get the flashlight saved for him. What a dick. Okay, there's a gen down here. Oh, not him finding my boon. Girl, I'll just reboot it. Go ahead, leave. I'll reboot it, girl. This song is gonna take me the fuck out. Wanna catch a cold. Okay, I'm opening gay near the execution stand. If you're listening, Taylor. Oh, not fucking Noed. Not fucking Noed. If he knocks that K, I'm leaving my fear. Okay, I'm gonna 99 this. I'm gonna try to find it. I might know where it's at. I found that one totem earlier. It was like over here. Oh my god, fuck. You're fucking with me. Please. 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 Fuck! Fuck! Oh shit! Fuck! Leave? I don't wanna leave! I cut my bangs with some rusty kitchen scissors. Is he just slugging? He's looking for you. He's mad, he saw me. There's a totem there too, where the fuck is it at? It's not the one on the executioner stand. It's not the two I've seen. Like, where the fuck is this Noed, bro? Bro, I'm leaving. Why is that? Okay, bro. Like, oh my god, if that cake can go down, I can save Taylor and me and Taylor can get out of here. Fuck, he's coming. Take the hit, take the hit, take the hit. Oh, fuck, fuck. Maybe I should've just left. Maybe I should've just left. That door is 99 over there. Fuck. Well. Girl, I don't know where the Noed was. I found three different totems and it was none of them. Like, I have zero idea where the fuck his Noed's at. Maybe we can wiggle. No, I'm right by a hook. I'm not gonna wiggle. Well. Well. What, like, girl, like, Noed is just such a cheap way to win. Like, I'm sure you feel so good about yourself, girl. Like, like, are you tripping for real? Like, hey, LOL, you got a 4K because you have Noed. Whereas, if you didn't have Noed, you would have got a 1K. You're embarrassing. You're embarrassing, yeah. Yeah. Maybe that K can wiggle. I mean, if she wiggles, where's she gonna go? The door is all the way over there. Ooh, she might wiggle. Oh, she's gonna wiggle, bitch. Run to the upper gate. Oh, fuck, what is she? What is going on? What is going on? Is that another totem right there and that's not it? Fuck. What is the K doing? Like, go for the door! I'm gonna fucking vomit in my mouth. Like, I'm gonna vomit in my fucking mouth if this K doesn't go for the door. Let me eat my almonds. Let me eat my fucking almonds. Is that another totem right there? Oh no, that's a body.
The box.
Look, there's you that totem. Opened it. Why is she opening the box? Just go to the gate. The gate's right there, it's 99. I can't. I don't know where his Noed is, I found three different totems. Like I said, only classics tonight. Only classics dogs tonight, bitch. Kate, that door is 99, girl. Let me hide and, like, try to waste some of his time, I guess. It should be over, all the butterflies. I'm in team, baby, even on your worst nights. I'm in team. That kid could have gotten out. If she would have went for that gate over there and just started opening it, I distracted him long enough. Or if she would have just ran straight for this gate. Like, he could only chase one of us. I started running over here. She could have ran with me. Like, he could only chase one of us, girl. Let me go! Let me go, please! He's mooring me. What a fucking asshole. Like, what a fucking asshole. That's the Chris facelift. Well, I ate. I got a blind on him. I lost my good ass flashlight though. What the fucker? No ed, oppression. Okay. LOL, GG. Dumbass. We paired a bit with the gems? That's what I was saying. Like, why the fuck were me and you the first ones to finish a gem? Because we got that first gem, like, halfway done. And he just kept coming back to it and harassing us. And then we went to, like, eventually, after I had already gotten hooked, you saved me. The other two didn't save me. You saved me. Then I went in boons, and then I healed. You healed me. And then we were still the first ones to finish, like, the first gen. Like, are you for real? Like, I don't know what those other two were doing. The Jake was doing really good looping him, though. But, like, he should have been for all the fucking time that was wasted, girl. Not on a gen or something. And then the K could have gotten out. I could have gotten out. I should have just left. But I don't like leaving my girls. But then the K could have gotten out too. Or me, after she unhooked me from my second hook. I'm scared. No? What? What, Beth? What? My appointment took years. Oh yeah, you missed the end of Wolf Among Us, girl. It was good. Go just I'll have the bot up though. You also missed we did like colorblind Minecraft roleplay. We were doing colorblind Minecraft roleplay. So that's why we're playing DBD. Because in Minecraft I'm literally colorblind. I ended up picking dragon for my origin, by the way, Beth. So I did go with dragon. We narrowed it down to like siren, gorgon, and dragon. Damn, bye. Oh, so you're leaving. I'll have the VOD up though in like half an hour, Beth, if you want to watch it. Where are my songs? They're all gone? Shut up, Beth. No, I was bisexual. Like, you're in the trenches? Bisexual, colorblind, and lactose intolerant. Like, and then I was also, like, 6'4". And, like, built like a pole. It was fucked up. It was really fucked up. Okay, period. Here we go. Okay, I only need two more blinds. So if they can do that this game. Oh my god, my nose is always so fucking itchy, like 24/7. My nose is always itchy as fuck. Like I said, it's only when I stream though. I think it's just because I'm like talking so much or something. Like, I don't know what it is. Oh! Can I blind him like that? Oh fuck. Oh! Girl, I tried it. Girl, I fucking tried it. Oh fuck! Oh shit! Oh, we're going in the basement! Fuck, we gotta go. We gotta go or we're going in the basement. How do I can't fucking blind this dude. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Oh, can I make it? Can I make it? What the fuck is that? Knight's contract! Knight's fucking contract! Be for real. Is that palace still over here? Oh fuck no, he destroyed it. Shit! Shit! Oh! Well. Wait, any Tuesday stream? Yeah, I'll be streaming tomorrow. I'll probably stream Minecraft tomorrow. Since I couldn't do it today. Yeah, I'm gonna try to stream every day this week, like Monday through Friday. I'm gonna try at least. So, yeah, the plan is I will be streaming tomorrow. Around the same time, around like noon, EST. I went live early today though, because I wanted to have extra time to play Minecraft, but like, here we are. Here we are! True love can be hard to find. Help! Oh! Who the fuck is up? Who the fuck is up? Let me go get my envelope so I can get some fucking points. True love can be hard to find. Quit following me, psycho. I really want to start playing. I want to start my fucking Stardew Valley server soon. But like, I just have too many, like, I just have a problem where I just take on too many projects at once. And then like streaming wise. Is there a totem? No. And then like, I have not touched a gen. Oh wait, yeah, I did at the beginning. But like, for like 2 seconds. Like, I want to start the Stardew Valley server, but it's like, I just have too many, like, other stuff going on. Like, I'm going to be starting Red Dead RP soon. I have Sims. I have DBD. I'm going to have Minecraft starting soon. You know, like, what other shit I have? I didn't know you were in a match. Are you full? No, we have one more spot left, but after this, Aaron, I'm probably going to play, like, one more game, but you can hop in real quick if you want. Oh fuck, I'm the dumbass. I'm the dumbass! Oh! Sick! Like, literally sick. Come on, girl. Oh fuck, girl. I'm so sorry about that. Did he lose me? Fuck, that would have been such a good fucking... That could have been such a good stun. Okay, cool. Oh fuck, Taylor! I'm so sorry! Taylor! Like... There was nothing for me to do. I'm between... Arachne or Paladin, but I don't know about the rest of the legends yet. I was looking at both Arachne and Paladin. Those are both good options. Yeah, I'll hop in. Okay, period. I mean, this game's like probably like half an hour. Girl, he's coming. Like, When is Beth, when are you clocking in? Like, I was gonna play tonight too. I was gonna like stream it and then like tonight play some more, girl, but I need to get on a fucking gen. Fucking Vittorio's waiting to come over here, bro. Whenever I'm dead on hook and injured. Oh fuck. Like, can I catch a break? Yeah, I got your fucking break. Oh, period. Look at that fucking healing speed. Lord. Fuck, I could have tried to get flashlight safe, but like, I'm dead on hook. I don't want to like be putting my life out there like that. Okay, I'm gonna go back for this gem. True love can be hard to find. Because I've barely been on my fucking gem. Like, I'm gonna deep hit, bro. I haven't been doing shit the whole game except running from the killer. Okay, he's on tailing. Period. Oh, we're definitely gonna finish this. Are we three gens? I haven't been doing the gen scroll, so I have no idea if we're three gen or not. Did they finish the one in the barn? Yeah, they did. Fuck, we might be three gen. That's like three gens right here that are all done. And that one. Oh, I fear it's a three gen angle. It's not looking good. There's one right here. There's one back there. I don't know where the third one would be. Where the fuck is everyone over here? Okay. I'm scared. Okay, if Taylor can. Oh. Okay, well, we can get a decent amount of progress on this. Does he have pain resonance? I don't know. Hooker! Is she gonna wiggle? Oh, not the fucking basement. Fuck, I feel like she could have wiggled if somebody took a hit. Bro, I'm like dead on hook though. I'm in no position to be taking hits. Oh, he's gonna go check that one first. I don't think we're gonna have time to finish it, but we can get it really close. I might sacrifice myself for it, honestly. Can I Rebecca go save her? I think we are 3 gen. Where is the- I don't know where the last gen is. Is he just camping? Like, fuck off! Shit! Oh my god, of course I'm running into shit. Fuck, the gate's all the way over there. I can try to make it, but I don't think I will. Pallet. Open the gate! Take a hit for me, bitch! Oh, fuck, just open it, bitch! Just fucking open it! Go! Go! Oh my god. You think a random will take hit? Be serious? Well, he did, bitch! And I got out. And I got fucking out. That, like, the way he was camping the basement, though, like, fucking grow up. I don't know why that Rebecca didn't save Taylor. Like, that Rebecca could have fucking saved Taylor while me and the Vittoria were finishing the last gen girl. Devour hope. Oh my god, you're a musical gossip. Oh fuck, he had Lightborn, girl. Well. I literally ran into a trap crate in my madams. I ran into like a fucking tree while I was trying to run away from the killer and make it to the gate. I don't know how I made it to the gate. I was on the complete opposite ever side of the map and I made it though. Okay, Lori. How many? Like, I'm running out of flashlights. At least good ones. I might have to do it with my Felix. I bet I have, like, a. Let me check. I bet I have a shit ton. 3. I actually don't have as many as I thought. How many, like... Oh, I have these ones. I have 71 of these. Okay, pretty good. Pray for me, I'm trying to do Adept Lori. Object will fuck me over. Great, so we have a sandbagger on our team, is what Aaron's saying. We have a fucking sandbagger. Bitch, I need something like real to eat. Like, I'm sick of these almonds. I need something real to eat. Let's just hope people think I'm super good bringing object and will avoid me. Knowing you, Aaron, you'll probably get tunneled. You'll get tunneled. That'll be over. Oh, I've been all day. Yeah, me and Aaron were clocked into DBD for 5 hours yesterday. We were DBDing. We were DBDing for 5 hours yesterday. I ranked up quite a bit, though, I think. I think it was like silver 4. And I got to silver 1. I don't know if that's a lot, actually. Destiny is already fucking iridescent 1. And she's been iridescent 1 for like a week. Like, it took her like a week and a half to get to iridescent 1. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Destiny is a hacker. I'm 3 poops away from Eerie 4. Bitch, I'm not even so old yet. Like, I'm so far behind. Is this an I Just Steam remix? Or not remix parody? Period. Yeah, I've just been trying to play a lot because I bought the Rift, too. I've been leveling up the Rift so slow, though, because, like, I can't get any of these challenges done. Because I'm stuck on this one. Like, I'm on, like, we played for 5 hours and I went up, like, I think 2 tiers on my... This sounds like Kids Pop. Like, I went up 2 tiers on the Rift for 5 hours of playing the game. Like, that's sick. I'm almost to Ocean 2, though. I'm really close to Devotion 2. Destiny's Devotion 3 too. Like, Destiny is such a DBDer, and like, I'm the one who got her into it. It's embarrassing. It's like when you teach somebody- Oh my god, I almost dropped that. It's like when you teach somebody how to do something, and they end up being better at you than it. It's like, that's just embarrassing. And she's on console. You guys know how I feel about console players. I finished all of my last tome, and all I have now is the night shit from the new tome. Like, you finished all, like, the previous tomes? Or you mean, like, just the one that was before this? Bro, it's so crazy to me, like, people who, like, have all of the tomes done. I don't have shit done. I don't think I have a singular, like, tome completely done. The one before? Okay. Like, I think I might have one. I might. But, like, most of them, I have, like, one or two levels of it done, and that's it. Is that a Bubba or a Billy? Justine, shut the fuck up. There's no fucking jet. Move, move. What is Aaron doing? Oh, don't bring all that mess up here. Oh my god, oh my god. Period. It's Billy? Oh fuck, girl. Well, I don't know how to tell the difference, if I'm being honest. Like, I don't know, like, the I don't know the difference between them. Like, they're just both the dudes with chainsaws, girl, to me. Like, they're just the dudes with chainsaws to me. God, What a fucking psycho. What a fucking psychopath. Okay, just in case. Oh, what the fuck? Justin can come back now. Like, are you for real with this shit? There's no way I'm gonna be able to get, like, flashlight, like, blinds on him either, because he's just gonna, like, destroy the pallets immediately, girl. Like, I need a killer who, like, takes time to break the pallets. So I can finish my fucking challenge. Okay, hopefully I can finish this before somebody else gets it. Oh, well. Well. There's Aaron. And Taylor. Okay, period. Come on, girls. I don't think he has Or he fucking does. I'm gonna shoot myself. And again. Whoa. Woo, Justine! Yeah, Justine, period. Okay, I got this bitch. I'm so mad about that fucking pain resonance. Girl, I would have healed that fucking Claudette. It just went off though. I'm scared. This song is for the gays and theys on crack. I'm scared. Okay, I think I'm ready. Is this some fucking indie shit, Beth? What the f- You know how I feel about fucking indie- OH MY GOD! You know how I feel about indie music? The way this regressed, like, fucking 30%. Fuck, like, this is a hard map to verse him to, because he can just, like- The map is, like, small. So he can just, like, fucking- Wow, this is, like, childhood? This song is, like, an older song? The only time I ever listened to this song is when you song requested it, Beth. I don't even know who sings it. I think I'm gonna find this. I need to find a fucking totem to boom. Please say there's like one back here. Fuck. Fuck. This song is too much right now. Okay, this one's already being worked on. Don't forget he has fucking. Wait, what the fuck? I don't know how fucking pain resonance works, I guess. These stupid little fucking. Oh, he's blind, girl. These little particles. Yes, blind mode. Last frame. Yes, Simlet. I. You know what? At least you requested the Simlet spread. She scared the fuck out of me! I don't know why I took the hit there. I thought, like, maybe. Did he lose me? Or is he just, like, proxying? Zungoop. Yarmy Demzel Dable Da. Whoop. Which I, like, this is why I don't like bringing the flashlight. I need my med kit. Like, I don't know how to play this game unless I have my med kit. Okay, he's on Aaron's ass. Oh my lord. Okay, I need to make sure I get on this fucking, on this gem though, because I have proved myself. Fuck! Does he have like pop or something? Because I feel like the gems just like regress really quick. Because I have this shit at like 80%. Bro, he has to know that we were like, we're gonna finish this. Okay, period, Aaron. Okay. I didn't last long. I didn't last long. Is this how English sounds to non-English speakers? This is the Simlish version, girl. Little Katy Perry sweet treats. Oh, fuck. Get away from me, psycho. Claudette, move, bitch! You're mad as fuck, dumbass. Girl, I don't know what the fuck that was on either of our parts. I don't know what the fuck. Oh shit! I'ma offer my item for my dad. I don't think this asshole will give it to me, girl. How have I, like, girl, like, I, the way none of these gens are getting done. Like, what is this Claudette doing? Okay, finally on a gen, like. Definitely not, he has every meta perk. Like, he's not letting you get it. Be for real. Isn't it like if the lights are flickering or something, that means there's a gen in the house? Didn't we already check up here, though? Well, I guess they're not flickering anymore. Like, is there- why is there no gen in here? Oh my god, there is! What the fuck? Didn't we already check in this house? Oh, that bitch is dead on hook? Oh, fuck. Yeah, we're not getting out of here, bro. That Claudette didn't do shit. Because me and Taylor were working on that gen in the house that we finished while Aaron was running the killer around the map. Like, I don't know what the fuck that Claudette was doing. Like, a whole lot of fucking nothing. I think he'll see me right here. Not if I didn't have these fucking particles on me. If I got that like 1 second sooner, that would have fucking ate. Fuck you. That was embarrassing. You know what? I tried it. I tried it. I tried my luck, girl. And now I'm on the hook for it. just kill myself a look? So Aaron can get his adept, maybe get the hatch? What is this song playing in my ears? Is this like Michael Jackson? What the fuck is this? Michael Jackson scream, okay. Is he near? Oh fuck, he's near. Fuck. Girl, I was gonna try to sing it for you. I freaked though. Oh my god, poor Aaron and his fucking adept. Like, what do I do? There's nothing to do. The game's over. I'm gonna shoot myself in a video game. Girl, I was thinking about trying to come take the hit for you, but I just took too long to decide, and then I was like too late. Like, I'm not good under pressure. I wish I could find a totem to boon just for like the extra like 1500 points. It's a chainsaw killer, anyways. Don't. Well, like I was gonna die for you. I was just gonna take the fucking knock and die. Okay, I'm hiding behind a car. Does he have barbecue? Oh my god, he has barbecue. There's no point in killing yourself. Let me try to, like, maybe come get you. I want to so bad. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fucker! 43 diamonds! Hacker. What a fucking bitch, literally. What a fucking bitch. I didn't even know he had barbecue. Oh, I fucking ranked up though. Period. Gold 4. How's this dude back? He has fucking x-ray hacks. I already got 30? Oh my god, you're both fucking x-ray hack. Bamboozled barbecue, pain resonance, dead man switch. Like, you're annoying. Just say you're annoying without fucking saying it. We're very anti-killer here. Fuck killer memes. Okay, I actually have time for one more. I can do one more. We're in the boss from eating up this trap? That man switch is so annoying, literally. I hate that shit. Literally, I hate that shit. Loca. Or die. Loca. Damn, Lori's packing something in there, bro. What is that? Right, big lip game. Sorry. Crazy, but you like it. She has a poopa. She's in the big lip gang. Leave her alone. Shout out to all my girls with big pussies. Shout out to all my girls with the fat pussies. Fat pussy gang on top, bitch. What? What? What did I say? That it ain't easy. Loka, loka, loka. Like it. Loka, loka, loka. Hi, Destiny. Is Destiny in my chat right now? Is Destiny in my stream right now? Bam? In IRL? What, could you hear her or something? She's not even in the room with me. No? Oh, you're just saying hi to her. Well, she's not even in here. So I can't relay the message to you, I fear. To her, I fear. Oh, so you're talking to yourself? Yeah. Yeah. Psycho! I'm talking to you, gay people! Which I regret. When I started streaming, I should've just pretended to be like a straight streamer and like had a normal fucking audience. Like, I should've just pretended to be normal and like be boring and have no personality. I should've just been like... I should've just had like a Spooky Loops personality. I have a fat pussy, so me. Girl, like I said, fat pussy's on top. Get it easy. Oh god. New friends silver, old friends gold. I literally played that song on stream, and now it's like in my YouTube mix. So I'll just be like listening to fucking like Midnights and fucking Ariana Grande, and then all of a sudden it's just root for that song. Better give me Dora Hatch, I doubt it. Killers are so fucking evil recently. Is there Toetown? Is there Toetown? Huntress? Okay. Song so campy. Oh my god, it's a gay Huntress. Right, Huntress? Huntress? Oh, bitch, she's not playing around! Oh, I know she's furious. Should I bless it? Everybody else is on gem, so I think I can take the extra time to bust it. Okay, I'm eating. I think I'm gonna finish it. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna finish it. And then I'm gonna get my envelope too. You're mad, bitch. How mad are you? I just fucking booed your hex. I might be able to get some blinds with her as long as she doesn't try to like throw her fucking hatchets at me while we're like out of power. Like, I swear, ever since I fucking brought this flashlight, the killers just want nothing to do with me and don't want to chase me to pallets. I'm crazy, but you like it. Oh my god, Aaron, run. Oh my god, Aaron, run. Girl, you've gotta go. Run. Okay, I'm going to house. House gym. Okay, totem right there. Okay, this sounds so stupid. But I don't, like, I'm not kidding. I almost have 400 hours in this game, you guys, in the past, like, month. Okay, so at first it was on Midwitch. I didn't know about the jump scare, where it's, like, the dead body in the lobby. Like, where if you run past the locker... Did I say lobby? The dead... Like, in the locker. And, like... I ran past that, scared the fuck out of me. And then the other day, I was just in here. And I had always just thought, like, this light on the floor was, like, the light had fallen from the ceiling. And I was just, like, looking around. And I realized the room's fucking upside down. Oh, fuck. Like, I just never realized it before. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Get away from me, bitch. Like, I need it for my challenge! Just let me fucking blind you, bitch! I'll let you hook me if you let me blind you twice. Let me blind you twice and I'll let you kill me. Shut up. Like, I don't want to hear anything about it. Bitch, I need a hero. Somebody come help me. Help. 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 Superman to sweep me off my feet. Oh my god, she got- I just realized she got rid of my hex. What a bitch. Hey, girls. I think this is a three-man. Yeah, it is. Lightning splits the sea. Watching me. Oh, we're definitely gonna finish this if she commits to that. To that Adam. I don't think she is, though. We're still gonna finish it, though. I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna reboot this. Hopefully she just won't check back here again. Where's it at? Oh, it's like more back here. Where the fuck? Okay, hold on. Let me like retrace my steps. Oh, here it is. Hero to dawn and light. Be soon and he's gotta be larger than life. I mean, worst case scenario, she finds it again, girl, but I get like my 1500 points from it. I'm gonna go try to find the gem that the Atom's on. Are we three gems? I don't think we are. There's one there. Hopefully there's one in the killer shack. Not her being near. Oh, there's- oh, he's work- okay. He's working on this one. And then I'm assuming there's another one over there. Period. Aaron, you might get your adepts, girl. Hi. You okay? just camping the gym? What the fuck is she doing? Bro, I should've just started that gen over there. She's in the basement right now. I'm just gonna go to this gen over here. I don't know what the fuck she's doing. Oh, here she comes, here she comes. Okay, she's leaving Shaq. She's coming after me, so you guys should go for Shaq now. She might be going back. Oh god, I'm so sorry. I have to pause this. I need full focus. period. Okay, I'm going for the gate by the house. Taylor's on the, I think, the gate across the street. Okay, we can't leave Aaron. Aaron needs his adapt. Aaron needs his fucking adapt. We can't leave Aaron. I'm not gonna let her get him into the basement, so hopefully she doesn't try to. Aaron, run! Aaron, run! Aaron, run! Adam, take a hit! Adam, take a hit! Adam, take a fucking hit! Period! We fucking ate! I don't know what the Adam's doing, but we ate. We fucking ate! Like, right. Did you get the adept, Aaron? Period. That was a little bit of a slay there at the end. That was a little bit slay. Fucking camping bitch. Right. Right. Oh, period. Iron Maiden, Maple Pursuer. Yeah. Yeah, we ate her up there. Especially at the end. Okay, hold on, you guys. What time is it? Okay, I know I said that one's gonna be my last one, but I actually have one more. Austin, I literally love you. I was gonna sacrifice myself so you could get your adapts. Like, even if, like, that bitch was gonna, like, snatch me off hook, then somebody else could have grabbed you. I was like, of course this bitch is camping Aaron, like, the one bitch we need to get out of there. Like, we need Aaron to get out. Of course she's camping him. But, I actually have time for one more. I have time for another one. I saw Tego and Locker and I was like, oh no. I didn't know she had it. Huntress is love running Iron Maiden, yeah. Fuck, like, I've gotten one this whole time. I need a killer to just, like, farm with me. So I can get my stun. Yeah, but I probably will end up after this one, though, because I'll hit 6 hours, and I'm hungry, like usual. You guys know, like, after 2-3 hours into the stream, I start complaining about being hungry. Yeah, and then, so, for tomorrow, hopefully Nova will, like, reset my thing tonight, and we'll, I'll probably just, I don't know, depending on how it goes, I might just stream Minecraft, like, I might only stream Minecraft tomorrow. And then Wednesday I'll do Sims, probably. Like, I know Marissa is fiending for me to do Sims. Marissa wants me to do Sims so bad so she can have a baby named after her. Bed Bath & Bussy? Who is this game? Who is this? I'm just sick of bringing this flashlight, like, I want my med kit back. That's the first I've seen run it. I see them bring it all the time. Because you can open lockers faster. When Roblox streamed, because I'm so excited, got fit and all. I could do Roblox either Thursday or Friday. Probably. We're gonna do like another horror game. To help Mama with kids and pacing. I think Aaron's almost aging up in this series. I think you're like over halfway. Like, if I stream it for, like, 4 or 5 hours, I think you'll age up, Aaron. Oh, definitely. I don't remember. When was the last time I streamed Sims? Was that last week? All I know is I have to stream Sims because I said last time. I was like, I'm not gonna go a whole month without streaming Sims again, because I did. Hopefully you won't delete me this time. Please, like, you guys all wanted Pippa. Like, everybody wanted me to get Pippa until deleted Aaron. Aaron's a murderer now. BB's dead. Aaron has to, like, carry on the legacy. Aaron literally killed BB. I saved that, you guys. I literally saved that. Okay, RuPaul. Okay, here we go. Shut up, RuPaul. Stan Pippa. Pippa's dead. I killed Pippa, I swear. Who is that? Is that Blight? Oh, it's Blight. Ew, with the nasty fucking big eye skin. Ew, look at it. Oh, not that fucking Blight skin, bitch. That shit grosses me the fuck out. Aaron, don't bring that mess over here. Aaron, do not bring that mess over here. Now where's Aaron? Aaron, come back. Oh, hey, bitch. He has lethal in nowhere. He has eruption too. Great. I love eruption. Bro, if I verse one more killer with eruption, I'm gonna hurt people. Totem? 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 Oh, there's totem. Damn, this bitch is like on the other side of the fucking map. What the fuck just happened? Damn, this bitch ran all the way over here. Man, I'm coming, girl. Hey, girl. I was healed 99, so... Let me fucking heal you. Oh my god. Does she have a med kit? Because I swear to god, if that bitch is bringing self-care, like, that shit takes 9 fucking years. Self-care is, like, the most selfish fucking perk. Oh, is it, like, a proxy camping angle, or...? God, Aaron DK. I'm gonna tap this gem. Let's heal. Me getting camp and tunneled every game. What did I say? I said with Aaron's luck. Okay, hopefully this fish doesn't get knocked again. I'm gonna go boom the totem. Okay. Is this BB? Is this BB? Turn this shit up. Fuck? Not bad. Okay, so on Taylor. Where'd she get knocked out? I already know he's just gonna come straight back here. Is he not? I should have stood on it. God, I want Fogwise so bad. Let's get the fuck out of here, girl, before you die. Okay, period. A little slag on. I'll go for Slim. I don't have any hooks yet. Is a totem right there? Okay, tunneling. Okay, tunneling, period. Oh, he got me good there, girl. He got me good there. Shit! Shit, shit, shit! Shit! Oh, fuck! I flopped. Is the basement? No, it's not. Is it? Oh, fuck. Is that the basement right there? Oh, he's not taking me there. You know, I have not been slaying today with the chases in particular. I don't want to talk about it. I don't want to talk about it. You know, I got all my slayage out yesterday when I was playing.
Help.
Well, this is gonna be a close game. Oh, you motherfucker! Come on, Ma. This way. He likes boys. Alright. Me and Aaron are gonna do a little slayage right now. Oh! Motherf- Oh, fuck, I fucked up! Ah! Oh, I got him! I got him, Beerian! I don't care. I don't care, girl. I got it. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. He's crazy. Oh, fuck! He beat me to it. Oh, they're popping off over there, though. Hopefully, I don't know. I don't know how long they've been on it. Shock gen. Oh, fuck. He's coming right there, girl. I got my vines! I got my vines! Period. I still need one more. I literally still need one more. Hey, Aaron. I don't care. It was worth. It was worth. Where's he at? Where the fuck is he? I would boon this, but like, we don't have time. Oh, we definitely don't have time. This shit needs to get done. Oh, period! Oh, and of course the gates are like, right next to each other. Psycho! Out my way when you see me. I will up with the LGBT. Girls, what? And they both bring him over here. Fuck out my way when you see me. Oh, not the no way out. Not the no way out. Not the no way out. We're done. We're done. I don't think all four of us are going to be able to get out because he's on Taylor's ass. I thought I just saw someone in there. Okay, Miss Slay. Okay, I'm opening gate by like the small shack in Killer Shack. Over halfway, 75. Fuck out my way when you see me. Is he mooring? Oh, not that. Where's Aaron at? Aaron, we have to go! Aaron, we have to go! Can I have a flashlight? Like. Shit! That was so fucking close! If I could have got that fucking flashlight save right there, that would have fucking ate. Well. Well. Poor Beth. What do you mean, poor Beth, Bath, and Pussy? They got out! Look out my way when you see me. Look at the LGBT. They are mother? GG, easy peasy! Okay. Brr. A fellow fruit. No. Corruption. We'll pursue if you remember. No way out. Kelly! Kelly. The fancy drinks tonight. Kelly, don't go crazy with the drinks. Kelly. Kelly. Not you pulling the PlayStation killer? Fuck that PlayStation killer. Okay, I'm done though. Kelly.